And how would we achieve that? How would we get there? A change of heart and a change of mind, a change of thinking, a change of programming, a change of indoctrination. That's how.